Welcome back to Gaming Fixation.
We're doing a thing.
Flying about the clouds. I wish we could just, like, fly down, but we can't.
Are you sure we can't?
I'm pretty sure. I think from the helicarrier, you need to jump off the weird little bit.
I'm gonna try.
I mean, you can try.
Because, I mean, we can fly over the city.
I just seem to remember any time I've jumped off it before, it's been like, oh, I died. So I'm just gonna go like this.
I'm gonna dive straight down.
Have fun with
that. Boosh, maybe. Come on.
I hope that works for you. Boosh.
Boosh, there we go. Going down.
I guess it does work for you. Oh well.
Maybe. I mean, we haven't gotten past the cloud layer. Yeah, because, like, I was unlocking the map. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that and I'm gonna keep flying this way.
I guess I can't, use my,
Dash! Oh, wow, the dashing takes me up. That sucks. I don't want to go up.
Down. Alright, so where are we heading?
I don't know. We're heading that-ish way.
I think that there's a marker that I kind of see.
Yeah, I see a green marker. That's the one I'm following.
It's like a weird kind of very light blue thingamajig on the mini-map.
Yeah. Oh, wow, I clipped that building. What manner of vessel is that? It's a fucking boat. Ah, maybe. No, it's like a weird submarine. Huh. He's right. It is a weird vessel. Vessel. See, notice I didn't turn into another character and distract myself, even though, oh, I should have bought a Doombot. Oh, well.
I think I haven't done this one before.
We've already figured out how flying works. Yeah. You get two controllers. The left one is the aiming, and the right one is the up and down. You don't have to play with the stupid buttons that don't work correctly and fucks up the camera angle.
Shrug.
I don't like the method of flying on this game.
Sorry to hear that.
And I should stop whining about it.
Probably should.
Nowish. Because we're gonna see the game. Wait, what did she say we were doing?
I don't know. You were talking. Thanks a lot.
I'm so sorry. What exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor? Hey, bow chicka bow wow. There's too much fan fiction about that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Usually it's fine, but
everybody in the Avengers is sleeping with everyone else, I think.
And Loki.
And Loki, yes.
Yes. Yeah, uh-huh. Everyone on the Avengers is sleeping with each other and Loki. Is how all fan fiction works. It's a giant...
What the hell?
It's green, I hope it's Doom. Or it could be Namor. No, Namor wouldn't have a boat. He'd just be in the water.
So wait, is this a... That is not our research. Okay, alright.
Oh, okay, so that ate the research sub.
It looks like it, yeah.
Oh no!
Sweet dodge.
Kaboosh, boosh, 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 boosh. You did nothing. Oh, actually, you did do it. Whoa, you did a lot.
Impressive.
Okay, never mind. You're pretty cool, Iron Man.
Obviously, he's Iron Man.
Yeah, but I mean, in the comics, Iron Man...
Spider-Man!
What? How did you get here? Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. What? Why can you fly? Of Mr. Nick
Fury and see, he can't fly on his own.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Oh, there is a dude called Iron Spider.
Iron Spider?
Yeah, I'm not sure at all what his deal is, just that they sold a toy of him in the Disney store.
Weird.
Yeah, that's also where I found out about Agent Venom. What a mess. So whose is this place?
Alright, so we are officially in the I've never seen the stage before territory.
Oh, okay, cool. We're fighting people in hazmat suits. We still don't know who this belongs to, I believe. And we don't have anyone that can melt. Oh wait, you can melt. Never mind.
Oh yeah, that's right. I've yet to actually...
We need Wolverine claws. We do not have...
Play this guy before.
I just broke a thing that had Dr. Doom! Oh no! I want it back. So I can preserve
calm
it forever,
yourself.
But Dr.
I think I need to put out the fire in front of that before I can actually...
Thor, I bet, could do that.
How?
I don't know, he's the god of thunder. Maybe he can do something lightning-ish. I can't do anything. As Thor, tap D to jump and then B to fly again. Nope, you're charging yourself with electricity. That's not what we want. I want to get up there, actually. Why can I not just fly up?
Yeah, his controls are a little bit awkward.
Whose?
Spider-Man's.
Yeah. Well, he's not that awkward. Just...
Yeah, I really don't think it's gonna do anything.
Well, what
I think what's more important
is
I need to destroy this, and then build this. There we go.
There we go. Maybe that'll put out the fire. Actually, how come the fire isn't melting the gold blocks?
Because it's not touching.
That's it why. Really is, though.
It's not, though.
It is. Right. I can so see it, like, it's right there.
Spin.
Oh, yeah, the magical things that don't have to be connected to work. Nah.
And... presto!
Yay!
Yeah. Sprinkler system?
Yes. Excellent. Alright, perfectly placed sprinkler.
Now you're a wet spider.
Pop it with your hammer.
Out came the rain and washed the spider out.
Oh no, I'm getting washed out. I didn't, though.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain.
I'm apparently tripping on something?
Yes.
Wow, why did Thor just die?
I have no idea. Spider sense is tingling.
Why do you need spider sense tingling to climb up walls? You just always climb spider walls. Sense. Something
close by. Well, some walls are unconducive to spider climbing.
That's not true at all.
It is, though.
I mean, it might be, but most walls super are conducive true. To it. Oh, really? The water didn't spill anywhere when we yanked it down like that.
Nope, it was sure very man. Convenient for us. Oh, I don't need to be up here. What am I doing here?
I don't know.
Goodbye.
Oh, if only we had magnet powers!
Stanley, where are you?
Oh, wait, that's a window. It's not my fault. I'm a spider. I get confused by windows fairly easily.
Really? See? You can't climb on windows. They're glass. Something close by.
I bet he could. I bet Spider-Man can float, or could, walk on windows.
I thought, like...
stick to windows.
Well, maybe.
I imagine he can. Good job, he's not an actual spider. He's a human. He's a Spider-Man.
But, like, the reason he can climb walls...
the man part makes him smart enough to climb windows.
Isn't the reason he can climb walls is because he's got those dumb little super strong little spider hairs on his fingers?
Oh, yeah,
is that
yeah,
just
yeah.
the movie?
Oh, that might just be the movie. I have no idea what his actual powers are. I don't know much about Spider-Man. Thor, do the lightnings! Can I swim? Yes.
Wow, I'm surprised. What?
Does water See, give me anything, though?
You can swim here, and yet I kept on dying over and over.
Well, that was because it was stormy water.
Whatever.
Oh, God, I got shot.
The Iron Man suit can definitely withstand water in the ocean during
can
a storm.
It,
yes, I'm positive.
Well, maybe not this suit. I'm trying to concentrate. Dr. Doom!
You're making all this noise? Get him, boys!
I don't think he would ever use language that colloquial. Also, why does he have a minion
what if
hazmat
they,
suit on?
What if they are legitimately just all prepubescent boys? Yes.
I mean, they could be. He does have an entire country. He could, like, just raid the orphanage
just
and be like,
child
they're all child
labor.
Soldiers now.
Exactly.
It doesn't seem like something he'd do, though.
That's a Captain America thing.
Wait, it's a Captain America thing to make a child army?
No, I was looking at the thing on the wall.
Oh, okay.
Dude, look at how much I should be able to swim.
See, well, it's not stormy water, I'm saying. Okay, stop splooging on everything and break stuff, Spider-Man.
What about Thor? What if we bring Thor to that level? Do you think he should be able to swim? He's basically the god of storms.
Well, dude, the water was really fast. Like, who actually knows?
What if we brought Poseidon?
Poseidon isn't in this game.
Should be.
It would be cool.
Wait,
no, they have not introduced Greek mythology.
But wait, you said that Hercules was a Marvel thing.
Yeah, he is.
And he's Greek, right?
Yeah, he's Greek and Roman, and yeah,
so then...
in the comics, but I'm saying in this game. In the MCU, he's not in it.
Yet. Hope we're not the catch of ever.
The day. Wait, is Hercules DC or Marvel?
I would not know.
Oh, not...
Charge. Charge.
I'm so confused.
Charge.
Well,
wait,
you're
charge?
Thor, you charge.
Douche.
I have to check this
Whoops,
now.
Whoops, my bad.
Like,
sorry, guys.
I was all like, oh, Hercules, but if he's DC... he might be DC, which would make sense because Wonder Woman is Greek.
Hmm.
But I thought he was also Marvel.
I mean, he's kind of, you know, public
I mean,
domain
both.
At
yeah,
this point.
But,
so.
Like, the one I was thinking of, I'm pretty sure is Marvel.
Spidey?
What? Oh, I should do things besides look at my phone.
Yes.
But, like, I need to know.
Spidey?
What?
This way.
Oh, there we go. Spidey sense. Oh, God, there's water.
I've already established it's perfectly safe.
I know, but I don't want to be in it. Something close by. There we go. You got that. Let's look.
Don't worry.
Yeah, the Hercules
I'll build
I was
the thing
thinking
for you.
Of was Marvel. Okay, I'm done now.
Okay.
Wait, I want to see if Spider-Man is smart. No,
nope,
that's
he's
so dumb.
Stupid.
Nah, he's smart.
He's a stupid kid.
Spider-Man should be smart enough to do that.
Alright, where am I going?
I'm going over to the red things. Mini-kit, dive down, dive down! Yes.
Oh.
Oh, magic. I'm assuming the B button.
There we go. Whee! Alright, so... this guy over here. Maybe? Wait, what's happening? What's going on?
I don't know. Break the button. Plug yourself into it. Bop it with your nose.
It stopped moving.
I don't know. There we go. You did it. There's one over here, too. To your left.
It's not moving. It's...
Just try harder.
You try harder.
I can't. You're in control. There we go. Oh, there's a lot of coins over there. Where are you?
The controls for this are so weird. They were working fine for a second. Then they decided to get funky.
Why can't I get those studs?
There we go.
I want those studs.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Alright. Why is everything so green? It's like a bright chemical, everything's gross green.
Did it work? It worked!
It worked! Awesome. Something happened!
Thank goodness.
Bridge. I don't need a bridge, I'm Spider-Man. No, none of these guys need bridges.
What?
They can all fly.
It was kind of... Was it at all blocked off? I can't remember.
I mean, yes, it was blocked off. But, like...
Explode!
Be better at aiming.
Well, you keep on moving around, and it changes where I'm pointing for some reason. And... Thor! And electric...
Yay!
And sure.
Oh wow, you zapped Tony.
Yeah, it happens. Well, he's got the mechanical suit.
Well, how come Spider-Man didn't get zapped?
Well, because he dodges lightning. Because he's Spider-Sense.
Spider-Sense,
yes,
true!
Exactly.
His Spider-Sense is pretty impressive.
Oh, is that the little thing of Doctor Doom that you destroyed?
Come, yeah.
Iron Man.
I gotta destroy that one?
No.
The human spider!
I don't want to destroy it, even if I get a mini-kit. No! Don't hurt it. No!
Oh, it's too late.
No! I want to guard it. Leave it alone! No!
Hey, look. It's a mini-kit.
I'm so sad now.
I have a bad feeling about this hallway.
I do too, but let's go. You're slow.
I am not slow.
Dude, you're so slow. Oh, gosh!
What the
it's
shit?
MODOK!
Remind me who MODOK is?
He's a giant head, and he says, "I am MODOK." In the superhero Super Squad, he's a bad guy along with Dr. Doom.
He seems to be a bad guy.
Yeah, I don't know his deal, though, like, at all.
He's
ugly. I think he's probably smart. His giant head's equal smart.
Giant heads floating in force fields?
Yeah, well, not force fields, but yeah, giant heads floating... He might be able to mind control people?
I don't
know what MODOK's deal is. I know nothing.
I think it was in Marvel vs. Capcom 3. I seem to remember him being a character.
What are we doing?
I'm not sure yet. Whoops.
We don't have, like, a character that can deflect that.
We can't swim in here, so that's good.
Oh, we can't? Oh, because the water's electrified.
There are very arbitrary reasons. He's not aiming at the water.
No, he's aiming at the floor.
Yeah, which is not water, so electricity shouldn't be affecting it.
Well, it is. What are we supposed to be doing?
I don't know. Like,
I hate these boss battles. They're always so dumb.
There we go. I had to shoot him. It's just so difficult to aim at him.
Yeah,
when...
I was trying to aim at him.
No!
Punch him! Boop! Got you in the face!
Nicely done.
Now you're dead because you hit the electrified water.
No, he's fine. Don't worry about him.
He's down. Attack!
It's a little late for that, Tony.
Yeah.
We already did that part.
I bopped him in the nose. And now we wait.
Alright. Sir?
There we go! Okay, shoot him again! Shoot him again!
I can't because there's a line on the screen. Move closer to me.
I am not done yet!
Okay, I can't target him yet.
Okay.
As soon as I can target him, I will let you know.
Okay.
By let you know, I mean I will do it. There we go!
Oh, did you actually hit? Yes! Did I die? I think I might have died.
Probably. I wouldn't be surprised.
Whoa, those are interesting noises he's making.
He seems to be an interesting character. Good lord. Where am I?
I got
killed.
Oh,
here I am, I'm fine.
Whoa, I'm totally...
Damn.
Weird.
Murderized. So, is his name an acronym? Because, I mean, the way it's spelled seems to imply that it is.
I can't believe this! You're such a disappointment!
Why are you surprised by this? Like, why? What about him being a disappointment is surprising.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me target this idiot. There we go, got him.
Splooge.
Or thought I did. Nope,
nah,
I
you
died.
Didn't get him.
Almost had him. There we go.
Alright.
Now he's... backup
systems. Full power!
Really? Jerk. Oh my god.
Whoa.
This
okay, there we go.
Man is an idiot.
Was it?
Nah, enough? He's just weirdly overdramatic. I think he's supposed
weirdly
to be a smart
idiotic.
Person.
Weirdly idiotic.
Nah, he's not a moron. He's just socially inept.
As the guy said in Back to the Future, he's an idiot. His parents are probably idiots too.
That's funny.
And he's escaping on a shark sub.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, he's escaping on
oh,
their
sub. Oh, it's
our sub.
That's not fair.
Well, that's...
Uh-oh.
They're gonna easily be able to track their own sub.
One would hope.
I don't know how much of a wise... What is that person...
They're destroying their sub, so...
Oh!
What? Meanie!
But he's protected. Oh no, he's gonna open that door.
We're trapped. Oh, well, shit.
Worry not, boy. Hey,
oh.
Jean Grey! Can separate water molecules. Okay.
What?
Sure.
So, wait, what, okay.
I think what she says is, I can make a shield, we can float through water without drowning. That's what that weird thing says. Oh no, the-
Sure.
The boat. The
so,
shark,
is
the,
she-
No! Well.
Oh.
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 So now we're having an underwater level where we have to stay close to Jean Grey.
Oh, great. Jean, how long can you keep this bubble stable? I can keep you safe for now, but my power is focused on this force field. Oh wow. Keep me safe. Oh
all
yeah,
poor
we'll
octopus.
Do. You're punching him.
Dead.
Dude.
He's killing all the secrets.
A mere mortal.
Okay. Jean, move quicker, please. Like, come on. Come on. Thor, dig.
The way. Thor can't dig. He's not a puppy.
He sure acts like one.
Not a dog.
What is? Is she just arbitrarily following us?
She might be going towards me because I am P1.
Okay.
Possibly.
Well, let's try. Oh, no, she's following me. Okay, she just follows
us. So she just goes to the medium of...
Both of us.
Yeah.
No.
No, we both
no
had the same idea.
I wish I could become her so I could direct where the stupid bubble is going. Jeez, what are we doing? Thor, you try. Can I call down lightning here?
Maybe. You can try.
Yes, I can.
Oh, wow, that's not dangerous.
That's not dangerous at all. Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
Well, what about hold A and beam it? Oh, my. Really?
You're the one that asked me to do this.
Yeah. And yeah, I hate you. I just hate
here,
you.
Here, I'll become Spider-Man. You can be Thor.
Oh, there is to it.
You don't hate me.
A little bit. Just a little bit.
I want to get out.
Like this
I
here,
want to swim.
We gotta just destroy. There we go. All right. Put the hammer down.
Ugh. I'm trying.
Oh my
get
god.
Get back over here. Making the bubble get away. I get closer. All right. I don't know what I'm doing. You do it.
Oh my god. Interesting.
This should break. Like that should work. Okay.
It's rumbling.
It is.
What the hell, man?
Here, try it again. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see if we can do this. No? Okay. Can I...
Ow.
See, that's what I was trying to do. See if I can do it again. No! Use
the
attacky bits.
I just don't think we can break this. I don't know.
I mean, we might not be able to, but what the fuck are we doing?
I don't know. Can you punch this? No. What the f-
Like, we have to go through there.
Yeah,
I'm
we do.
Sure.
Yeah, we do. But
so,
I don't know how. Iron Man.
Have you used your spider sense much, if at all?
Oh, wait
a minute.
There we
fucking
go.
Fucking hell.
We did it.
I was using the right character, just the wrong attack. Great.
Sounds good.
Alright, so now fucking what?
Okay, now we build.
Great.
I can probably yank that.
Maybe?
This giant starfish. Spidey sense. Spidey sense! I was waving
at him.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Spidey sense didn't work the first five times. We had to wait for it to
wave. You built a living creature.
Just to yank it down.
Oh no, not Doombots. Anything but those.
Those aren't easy to destroy. No, we won't keep them off you.
What would happen? What's gonna happen if you die? Oh my god, that's funny.
What?
I tossed my hammer, it ducked, and then it hit it on the way back.
Aw, nice.
Neat. Jane? I have to ask you to move a little bit faster.
Yes, please. Oh, dude, speaking of Thor throwing his hammer and it coming back.
Yeah?
Any sign of that research sub? Nope, no signs of it. There was a really funny scene where Thor was, like, interrogating Loki.
Yeah?
And so he threw his hammer really far.
Yeah?
And then he grabbed Loki by the neck and was like, alright, you know my hammer's gonna come back. If you don't tell me what I want soon enough, it's just gonna come through your head. And so Loki was starting to freak out, and like he finally like admitted whatever it was, and then like the hammer came back and he just caught it with his other hand.
Wow.
Okay, feeling. You need to break the
Yeah, I know. I was just destroying flora and fauna.
You were faffing about. You shouldn't faff about.
You were in the middle of a story. Do I need to charge first?
I don't know. You might have to. But yes. Oh, yes, yeah, see? I'm underwater. It's can't shoot my web out. I just like do this. Ow.
Sorry.
I just do this sad flail and fall over. Because he needs to connect.
To the sky.
No.
Can I just pound it like this?
I mean,
what
maybe.
Is happening?
Oh my gosh, you're going all slow-mo on it.
For reasons.
You're destroying Atlantis. Maybe now Namor will come and like try to.
Maybe.
Get
oh, that'd
angry
be cool.
And then try to make out with Sue Storm.
She's not here.
Well, where are they? Jane, what are you doing? You killed
Running
me.
Running away. Oh, Doombots. Hey, Doombots. What's up?
Took them a while to show.
Go away. Can I shoot outside of the? Apparently not.
How come they're water resistant?
What, the bots?
Okay, do we need
this
to
really
destroy
well
the blocks? I think we do.
Probably.
Yeah, we need to destroy
there we go.
The blocks.
Okay. Yeah, she can't.
Hey,
Excelsior, she can't get through those.
It is so easy to get Excelsior in this compared to like other Lego games. Like, it kind of felt like in other Lego games after like the first few, you just couldn't. Unless you got every single one. And
maybe
this,
they figured
like,
that people were going to end up playing the stages twice anyway, so they might as well just throw them a bone.
Yeah. No.
The rebel's true look is very in right now.
Why would you just make up a blatant lie like that instead of explaining the truth?
I think it has to do with the fact that
he's witty.
I think he just likes fucking with people.
That's true. He's kind of an asshole teenager. Okay, break the door.
I will. I'll do it slow motion. Oh, not slow motion. Fast motion? Why was it so slow last time?
I don't know. You're trying to be dramatic and cool. Okay, now
I'm
I have to
trying
Iron
to do
Man.
Anything.
Just shoot things. Shooting all the things. Okay, there we go. I can go back to being Spider-Man.
We're gonna need you again, actually.
Oh. That's true.
Your silver and gold
silver,
things.
Yeah. Well, we don't-
It's a
yeah.
silver gold snake.
Octopus man.
It's
Kraken.
An octopus? Really?
Well, I mean, those are the tentacle things, I'd assume. What would you say that belongs to?
I would say-
Underwater snake or an octopus?
Well, now that I think about it, it does look kind of tentacle-y.
Yeah. I can't think. Well, actually, I don't know much about the underwater portion of the Marvel Universe.
Hmm.
I don't really like him that much.
Spidey sense. Something close.
I only remember him very briefly from the Civil War comic.
Oh, he was in that? What did
yeah,
he do?
I can't remember. I think that, like, one of his relatives, like a niece or something, ended up dying pretty early on.
Aww.
Due to some sort of debacle. Like, basically, Civil War starts off with this group of, like, B-list superheroes trying to, like, do some superhero reality show sort of thing where they, like, catch bad guys. And they actually come upon some legit supervillains that are just kind of chilling. Like, they're not doing anything, but they're, like, they've done bad things in the past.
Yeah.
So, like, they try to go and get them for ratings. And it happens to be a terrible idea because this guy, like, turns into basically a nuke and he explodes and a lot of innocent people die, and I think also the niece person does too, so yeah.
How about
that was her purpose. Is to die at the very beginning of Civil War.
Oh, okay, so I thought it was Dr. Doom's sub that crashed. I wasn't 1000%
really?
Sure, though.
With the banging? Really?
Hey, Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
It's an interesting
god,
accent
then?
They've given him.
Ooh. What's a Latverian accent?
Is it the... That's... Oh, good job, Thor. Good job breaking it, hero.
No, he's...
You freed the sub.
Yeah, and now they're piloting it back home.
Oh, they caught Dr. Doom. Does that mean that we get to play as him now?
Maybe. We didn't even fight him yet.
We didn't fight anybody. Level complete. All right.
Wow, that's the first time we haven't actually had an
AIM.
What does that stand for?
I don't know. Something complicated. I don't ever want to...
MODOK? What's that stand for?
Aww.
No Doom.
But we caught him. We should be able to play as him.
Sorry, no Ken has.
I don't want to be Dr. Doom.
You get nothing.
Get him by the end of the game. I bet you...
Well, yeah.
Real life money.
I'm not taking that bet because I know what's going to happen.
Okay.
We got an unprecedented 2 mini kiss in that stage.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, wow.
Continue story. Galactus
again.
Hey, in
space again. Hey, that looks like Earth. Oh, no, we're in trouble.
Why would he bother eating a satellite?
Delicious. Well, it's delicious, apparently.
Well, it's not, though. Like, he eats living planets. He
likes... Well, there could be something
things.
Living on that satellite.
What?
Bacteria?
Isn't that living space?
Oh, God, what's that?
I don't know.
An underwater dinosaur?
Underwater angry...
Oh, God.
Lego man.
What the hell?
I don't know.
You're the one who knows Marvel stuff. What is this?
I told you, I don't know anything about underwater Marvel stuff. Aha, it made a funny noise. Oh, it's a Statue of Liberty.
What?
What the
Oh, that makes sense.
It does?
She's made of metal, and he's Magneto.
Yeah, well, why wouldn't he just pick up the sub himself?
Because it's funnier this way.
It is.
And this is Lego. Oh, man.
Yeah, that was safe. Okay.
Might have dropped those.
He
but
might've. No. And away he goes.
But what are you going to do to our sub?
He's going to break it.
He's going to throw it.
Oh, he's going to throw
it.
What?
Like a football.
Why?
Whee!
I guess because the heroes are in there.
Nice.
He's just like GTFO.
Well.
Now, the only other thing we need is...
Yes.
The Tesseract?
On my to-do list.
Wait, he has the Tesseract. He took it, didn't he?
Yeah, but I thought he gave it to...
By Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
I have no idea what's the next thing on his to-do list. Helicarrier.
Oh,
that
guy.
It's a Silver Surfer. Do they actually still care about him?
Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Huh. Hmm.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady.
Well, I mean, either work with him or kill him. I mean, how are they supposed to rule the Earth if it gets eaten?
True.
Isn't in his nature, but we need him.
Who?
Why do we need Wolverine?
I don't know. Apparently nobody else had claws.
Okay. There's going to be a lot of digging on this mission, apparently.
It's like, we need to fight Magneto. Wolverine is the best for that, seeing as how he can immediately get disabled.
Exactly. Yeah. Don't ask.
Hey, but vehicles have different speeds and abilities. That's
I hadn't
pretty
noticed.
Cool, right?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Alright, and now we're back on the helicarrier.
As unknown character X and Y.
Yes. Oh, Hulk and Reed, okay. Smart people.
Sure.
Alright, but on the next episode, we'll do more things.
And I guess track down the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
So, look forward to that.
Bye.